Welcome to 5 minute yoga for everybody. So we're gonna start with child's pose. I'm wearing jeans, normal clothes, everyday clothes. I'm in my living room on the floor because I want to help you know that yoga is for anybody, wherever they are. We're gonna start with child's pose. Now coming onto all fours, I have a pillow to place under my shins. The pillow helps make it a little easier to get into child's pose. And as we inhale, let's say a mantra, I am safe. And on the exhale, all is well. If it feels more comfortable, we can have arms alongside our body. Inhaling, when we're ready, let's come to all fours. We're lifting the hips, we're coming to all fours. Let's switch sides. This time the left arm, right leg, and we lift. This helps increase our upper body strength, our core strength. Again, we might like to use our pillow here as we come onto our backs just for comfort. Coming onto our backs, let's bring our knees. This movement, rocking side to side, stimulates the vagus nerve and helps calm the central nervous system. It helps bring our parasympathetic nervous system in online. That's the word I want, online. This is reclining pigeon pose. It helps stretch the right hip. And now we'll gently bring that left foot back to the mat, our knees into our chest, and we'll rock side to side. This movement calms the central nervous system. It also loosens up the low back. Let's switch sides. Left ankle crosses over the right knee. And again, we bring that right knee in toward the chest, feeling the stretch in the left hip. And now let's bring that right foot back to the mat. And we'll drop the right knee open so hips are rotating to the right this time. And this time we'll feel it in the left hip, so the piriformis, the gluteus medius are stretching. And we breathe. And let's come onto our left side. We're going to come into what's called baby pose. As we come onto our left side, we rest our head on our left arm. Our knees are pulled in toward our chest. And in this pose, we listen to our bodies. We close our eyes. Let's come back to sitting. Thank you for joining me for 5 minutes of yoga for depression and anxiety. I hope that helped. Hope your nervous system is feeling better. In yoga, we say namaste.